Father God, I come right now, Lord Jesus. I come this morning, my Heavenly Father, thanking you for one more day. I come asking you, Father God, to forgive me of my sin. Father God, I come asking you right now, Lord God, to come in this place this morning, Lord God, with the power of the Holy Ghost this morning, Lord, and anoint these peoples up in here, Lord God, with your power, Lord God, from the top of their head to the sole of their feet. Let them know this morning, my Heavenly Father, that you made all things, and all things are made by you, Father God, and without you is nothing is made. By the power of the Holy Ghost this morning, Lord, by your power right now, Lord God. We done had a family reunion, Lord God, and we're getting ready to travel back up and down the Danger Highway from one state to another. I ask you this morning, my Heavenly Father, guide us, Father God, as we go down, up and down these dangerous highways this morning, Lord. Shield and protect us, Lord God. But most of all, Lord God Almighty, this morning, we need you to cover us by the blood of the Lamb, Lord God, because you said in your word this morning, Lord God, lean not to our own understanding, Lord God, but in all thy ways acknowledge you, Lord God, by the power of the Holy Ghost this morning, Lord, by your power right now, Lord God. You told us, Lord God, that asking it shall be given, Lord God, that seeking it shall find, Lord God, that knocking the doors gonna come open, Lord God, by the power of the Holy Ghost, Lord God. Let your healing power come in here right now. Somebody in here this morning, Lord, body is racking with pain, Lord God. I ask you to move in their bodies right now, Lord God. Fix it for them right now, Lord God. Whatever they need this morning, Lord God, ask you to do it in your name, Lord God. Call by the power of the Holy Ghost this morning, Lord, by your power right now, Lord God. You told us in your word, Lord God, search ye first the kingdom of heaven, Lord God. Everything else will be added unto it. By the power of the Holy Ghost this morning, Lord, by your power right now, Lord God. We know this morning, Lord God, that everything we need, Lord God, is already taken care of, Lord God, because you done told us in your word, Lord God, seek ye first, y'all. Seek the first man first. When you seeking God this morning, you don't have to worry about nothing. You don't have to worry about how you're going to make it. You can say, Lord, look almighty. You can say, lean not to your own understanding. Most of all, you can say, let not your heart be troubled. See, when you ain't got that troubled heart, you can keep on serving the Lord. You can keep on praising the Lord. You can keep on magnifying the Lord. You can keep on calling on Him. By the power of the Holy Ghost, 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 in Jesus' name, Lord. We thank you, Lord God. We magnify you, Lord God. We honor you, Lord God. Lord God, you told us in your word to lean not to our own understanding. See, we got to learn to lean not. In all thy ways, acknowledge Him. Yes. He will direct our path. Yes. Lord, I thank you this morning. Amen. I thank you for my family, Lord. Yes. But I thank you for the immediate families in here, Lord God. Yes. I thank you, Lord, for my sisters and brothers, Lord God. Us eight of us, Lord, and you hadn't broke our chains yet. And I thank you this morning for that. Because it could have been the other way this morning. Somebody could have been coming in here for a funeral. Yes. But Lord, we thank you right now. We glorify you. We magnify you. We honor you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
For our scripture lesson on today, we will notice the 24th division of Solomon. The earth is the Lord, and the fullness thereof, the world, and they that dwell therein. For he hath founded it upon the sea, and established it upon the flood. Who shall ascend unto the hills of the Lord? Who shall stand in his holy place? He that clean hands and a pure heart, who have not lifted his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitful. He shall receive the blessing from the Lord, and the righteous from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob. Lift up your heads, O you gates, and be lifted up, your everlasting door. And the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory?
Yes.
The Lord strong, mighty. The Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O you gates.
Yes.
Even lift them up, your everlasting door. And the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. And read you the 24th reading of Solomon. The Lord had a blessing for the reading of his word for the education of our soul.
Amen.
I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord. Until I
to be here with everyone for the Searles Family Reunion. We just like to welcome everyone to the services this morning. We ask that you join with us and participate with us as we sing and praise the Lord. Thank you.
Thank
you. Amen. If you have the program, you might see where it says song or solo. Would anyone like to come up and sing? We don't have no music, but God don't need no music.
All right.
He just need a body. If you get a body, he'll replace you with what you need to do with what you need to do with. Might not be what man wants, but it be what he wants.
Amen.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless the Lord.
Depending on you, Jesus. Down through the years, you never left me. And I don't believe you're going to leave me right now because you brought me too far to turn around. Speak for me. Guide me directly. These are other blessings. First, giving honor to God, who's the head hold of my life. To each and every one that are present this morning. It's a blessing as well as a privilege to stand and set just toward you. for the father that I've been leaning on for 77 years. He never left me.
Hallelujah.
It's been rough sometimes, but you always been by my side. Always been by my side. I would like for all ministers to stand this morning. I'm more than glad to have my wife, the Kimbo, Sister Kimbo, Reverend Kimbo, to be present and her beloved husband and daughter. Oh, that's my wife. Nephew, isn't right? My son-in-law and my brother-in-law. Amen. Both stood. For just a few minutes, I'm gonna talk to you from the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd. Amen. I shall not want. But there's a catch to where it says you shall not want.
Come on, man.
There are some things you're going to have to do.
Yeah, I know.
Before you get to that stage.
Yes.
Somebody feel like if I just go to church, that's enough. But that's not enough.
Yeah.
Somewhere between Genesis and Revelation, he said, go therefore into the vineyard and wait.
Yes.
All right.
Said he'll pay you according to his riches and glory. We don't know how rich he is, but we do know he's the Father that created all things, heaven and the earth. Not only did he create the heaven and the earth, but he created you and I. Not only that, but he wake us up in the morning time, clothed in our right mind. Sometimes we don't have good sense and we don't know what direction we're going. But through his Holy Spirit, he's able to keep on keeping us. He never left us down through the years. He's always been with us. Sometimes we go astray, and when we go astray, God still keep us in his hand. He still take care of us.
Yes, he does.
He might not supply us with what we want.
Yes.
But he always supplies with what we need.
Yes, he does.
Some of us are too mean to get up in the morning time and say, thank you, Lord, for waking us up this morning.
Yes.